In the words of my great-great-great-great
2,000 years later
great-grandfather, why pay for something when you can get it for free? He also said Steven Magnet's mustache is absolutely beautiful.
What a world! What a world!
But that's besides the point. Anyways, today's free host is Reyo Nodes. I have no idea if I'm saying that right. Without any further ado, let's get crafting. Now, there's something really important that you must do before we begin, and that's subscribe. If you don't subscribe, this tutorial won't work.
For legal reasons, that's a joke.
Okay, so the first thing that you need to do, you need to head on over to your favorite web browser, and in the search bar, we're going to be looking up .tech. I can't spell. There we go. So that'll send us to this website. And we want to scroll all the way down until we see get started. So once we are here, we have to log in with
Discord.
Okay, so now we just want to click authorize. And now we need to enter our first name. If you don't have a first name, then just put something here. My first name is Crafted and my last name is Croy. Oh, this is really fun. Oh, wow. This is nice and fun. And then our username, we're going to do Crafted Legos. And then for your referral username, put CraftedCroix, because I referred you to this, so it only makes sense that you put me there, you know. And then your password, so just make yourself a little password, so, and then write it down somewhere. Use something different than everything else. Don't be like me. There we go. Now we have been successfully registered. Let's go boys. Now we want to click on create a server because we want to create a free Minecraft server. Let's put your server name.
Croix server SMP. Yay.
And then your RAM, your storage, and your CPU. You don't need to mess with these. It's good the way it is. Your databases, we're just going to set that to 0 because I had issues before I recorded this with that. And then your server nest, we're going to do Minecraft. Nobody wants bots. Minecraft, and then paper, save changes, next, never. And this looks good, don't need to mess with that. Next, server location, we're going to go with France. Bonjour. Save changes, next. Docker image, just go with Java 17. If you plan on running like something like 1.8, you would do Java 8. But for now, just click on Java 17. You should be able to change this later. Next. You have to prove you're a human. I'm not a human, so I don't know how to do this. There we go. Good enough, right? Good enough. There we go. Servers created successfully. We're not going to worry about this. Go to here. Now, your username or email. So that is going to be the email registered with your Discord account or the username you made. So in that case, it would be Crafted Legos. And then your password is your password that you signed up with. Never. And here we go. We are on our panel. Fun. Just what I've always wanted. And now we want to click on start to start up our server. Now, you have to wait here, okay? Because it'll want you to accept the Minecraft EULA. This basically says that you're not going to do a whole bunch of stupid stuff. So just don't be stupid, basically.
One eternity later.
Okay, so here we go. We need to click accept. And now our server should start up. Just give it a little bit.
A few moments later.
Okay, so now as we can see, our server has started up successfully. It will take a little bit longer the first time because it has to generate a whole bunch of files and garbage like that. Now we can type EL to see our plugins. We don't have any plugins though. I just made a video on that. So you can go check that out. We can do ver to check our version, which will be 1.19.2, my favorite version of Minecraft. And we can even do something like timings, just to know that our server is actually working. There we go. Now, to join your server, you want to click on this IP, and that will copy it to your clipboard. So then you can just paste that in Minecraft. Let's head in Minecraft right now. Okay, so once you are in Minecraft 1.19.2, you want to click on multiplayer, add server, and paste your little IP in, and you can call the server name whatever you want. And click done. Now scroll all the way to the bottom. And there it is. Now we join it. Let's hope it works. Please work. Please work. There we go. It worked.
Yay.
Hey, thanks for watching until the end. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more free hosting tutorials. Also, be sure to join my Discord if you need help with anything. It doesn't have to be about Minecraft. I'm actually a certified internet doctor. Also, check out my Minecraft server. The IP is ruxor.net and the port for Bedrock is 25576. But until next time,
I'll see you on the other side.
The other side of what?
Ah, droids.